After many years of studying with his second teacher, Khyentse Choki Lodro, he told him that he wished to spend the rest of his life in solitary retreat. But his teacher was adamant. The time has come for you to give others the precious teachings you have received.